Hello guys, this is Ravens from Digi Integrity. Welcome to Tech News episode 55. WhatsApp pink link is being circulated online that claims to change your WhatsApp theme from green to pink. This is a malware link that can allow hackers to control your phone. The APK is discussed as an official WhatsApp update. Domino's India data leak. According to Alon Gal, co-founder of Israel Cybercrime Intelligence, popular pizza outlet Domino's India has fallen victim to a massive cyber attack. The credit card details of 10 lakh users worth of rupees 4 crore put on sale. And the report reveals that hackers have access to Domino's India 13 TB of internal database that includes details of over 250 employees across verticals such as IT, legal, finance, marketing, operations, among others. Hackers claim that they have access to all customer details as well as 18 crore order details, which includes details such as customer names, phone numbers, email IDs, delivery address, payment details, among others. It is also said that these details include more than 10 lakh credit information used to shop on Domino's India application. As per the report coming from Alon Gale, the hackers are looking for $550,000, which is around rupees 4 crores for the entire database. The report further adds that hackers have plans to build a search portal to enable querying the data. Students of IIT Mandi creates a self-cleaning mask that comes with a nano knife fabric to kill virus and bacteria. The IIT researchers claim that the material they developed can also be used to create quarantines, isolation chambers, and many more. The nano knife modified fabrics demonstrated excellent antibacterial activity even after 60 cycles of washing, the researchers said. A new cryptocurrency called ElonGate is in market now. It promised to give away 80% of its income to charity. The currency comes as an attempt to raise charity through internet trends and memes. The currency came into being after a recent viral tweet by technology entrepreneur Elon Musk. Infinix Hot 10 Play has been launched in India market. The phone goes on sale in India begins on April 26th. Key Infinix Hot 10 Play specifications are 6.82 inch HD+ IPS LCD screen. It will also have a Helio G35 processor and a dual rear camera setup with 6000 mAh battery. Infinix Hot 10 Play price in India could be around 8499. Oppo A54 price in India starts at Rs. 13,490. The key specifications include it comes with a MediaTek Helio P35 processor, it will have a 5000 mAh battery with 18 watts charging, and it has a triple rear camera setup. Customers will able to purchase the phone starting on April 20th in three color options: Crystal Black, Starry Blue, and Moonlight Gold. You will be able to purchase them from April 20th via Flipkart and other stores. Those buying the phone via Flipkart are eligible for Rs. 1000 discount when using HDFC bank cards, and also get a mobile protection of Rs. 1 and 70% buyback at Rs. 1. If you are buying it from your retail outlets, you are eligible for 5% cashback on selected bank cards. Oppo A94 5G, the rebadged version of Oppo Reno 5G with quad camera, has been launched. It comes with 6.4 inch Full HD Plus display. It also has a MediaTek Dimensity 800U as its processor. It comes with 48 megapixel quad camera setup, launched in Europe at 359 euros. That is roughly around 32,000 Indian rupees. Poco M2 is going to launch on India on April 21st. This phone is confirmed to feature specifications like MediaTek Helio G80 processor, and it comes with quad rear cameras with Full HD Plus display. Poco M2 reloaded price in India could be around Rs. 9,499. Xiaomi Mi 11X and Mi 11X Pro prices in India has been revealed. Mi 11X is set to start at Rs. 29,990, but taxes are likely to push the prices well above 30,000. Both phones will launch in India on April 23rd. Redmi 10 series will launch in India soon, and company will also launch Redmi Note 10S in India. Redmi Note 10S RAM, storage, and color variants have been revealed. As per the source, the device will be offered in three colors: white, gray, and blue. Redmi Note 10S will come in three variants: 6GB and 64GB storage, and 6GB 128GB storage, and 8GB and 128GB storage. This phone features a 6.43 inch AMOLED screen with a Full HD Plus resolution. It is powered by MediaTek Helio G95 chipset, and Redmi Note 10S packs a 5000 mAh battery and supports 33 watt fast charging. And the quad camera includes a 64 megapixel primary sensor and a 8 megapixel wide angle lens and 2 megapixel of macro camera and a 2 megapixel of depth sensor camera. As per the leaks, Redmi Note 10 series prices in India are widely expected to fall under Rs. 10,000. Realme is going to launch their Realme Q3 series on April 22, and it comes with a 6.43 inch Full HD Plus AMOLED display with 120Hz refresh rate. It comes with a Dimensity 1100 SoC, and we can also see a battery of around 4500 mAh, and we can also see their punch hole display on it, and we can also see triple rear cameras in it. Samsung Galaxy M32 4G battery has been appeared on ICRA certifications. This listing reveals the battery is around 6000 mAh unit. Samsung Galaxy M32 4G launch date is yet to be revealed. As per the leak, the phone pack is appeared to have a quad rear camera setup. Samsung pickup and drop service for mobile and tablet devices also let consumers visiting the Samsung service center opt for drop-only service to get their mobile devices delivered to their home after repair. Samsung is launching their service for almost 46 cities in India. Under the Samsung pickup and drop service, users can register for service of their Galaxy A, Galaxy M, Galaxy S, Galaxy F, Galaxy Note and Galaxy Fold series smartphones as well as a tablet. The pickup and drop-only service can be availed at a convenience fees of ₹199 and ₹99 respectively, which can only be paid through digital payment options. And Samsung Galaxy Book Go support pages have been listed on the brand's official website in the UK and Ireland. Galaxy Book Go is expected to launch on April 28th at the Galaxy Unpacked event. The key specifications may include a 14-inch Full HD Plus display, Snapdragon 7cx and 8cx processor, and it comes with Windows 10 as its OS. Vivo V21 5G launch in India has been officially confirmed. Rumors suggest that Vivo V21 5G India launch date is on April 27. Key Vivo V21 5G specifications include an 8GB RAM, Android 11 as its OS, and a 64MP rear camera and a 44MP selfie camera. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share, and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook.